What is machine learning? Machine learning is defined in the literature as the field of study that gives computers the ability to learn without being explicitly programmed. It's a field of study because it's a scientific field and an engineering field. It gives computers the ability to learn because it's algorithmic and computational in nature. The ability to learn here talks about how computers can model something, model a reality or model a phenomenon, without being explicitly programmed, because we don't hard code the model to the computer. We're actually giving an algorithm to find out what would be the best model for modelizing that reality. And that would be the definition of machine learning.